Manta Chakravale Su Atraga Chandu Devata Saddhammam Munirajas Sunandu Sakamokadam Dhamma Savanakalo Ayambadanta Dhamma Savanakalo Ayambadanta Dhamma Savanakalo Ayambadanta Namo Tas Bhagavato Arahato Samma Sambuddhas Namo Tas Bhagavato Arahato Samma Sambuddhas Namo Tas Bhagavato Arahato Samma Sambuddhas Firstly, I pay my homage to the Lord Buddha. Secondly, I pay my homage to the Lord Buddha. Thirdly, I pay my homage to the Lord Buddha. Yodha punyancha pabancha ubo sanghang upajjaga Asokang virajan suddhan tamaham rohi brahmanang My dear meritorious devotees, today you all are gathered here to listen a Dhamma sermon. Dear fortunate devotees, before I start my Dhamma sermon, I will give you Dhamma advice. That is, Sunata Dharaja Tarata Dhamma. Its simple meaning is, Sunata, listen well, Dharaja, understand well, Charata Dhamma, live according to the Dhamma. Before I start the Dhamma sermon, I preach a one stanza. I chose this stanza from the Dhamma Bhagavad. The meaning of this stanza is, who is above good and bad, who is sorrow and poor. Dear devotees, now I have a story related to this stanza. One day a group of bhikkhus to the Buddha. Samanera Revata has getting many offerings from people. He is gaining fame and fortune even though he lives alone in the forest. He has now built many monasteries for a few hundred bhikkhus. The Buddha said, bhikkhus, my son Revata has discarded all craving, attained arahanthood. Dear devotees, now I am going to finish my Dhamma sermon. We accumulated merits, we can refer those merits to the gods. Please recite these verses with me. Akasatta ca bhummatta devanaga mahittika punyantam anumoditva chiran rakkhantu loka sasanam Akasatta ca bhummatta devanaga mahittika punyantam anumoditva chiran rakkhantu loka sasanam Akasatta ca bhummatta devanaga mahittika Punyantam anumoditva chiran rakkhantu loka sasanam According to this Dhamma sermon, finally you all are attaining Nibbana.